वेलकम, हेयर द क्वेश्चन सेज 5 किलोमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर. सो 5 किलोमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर. सो हेयर वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट 5 किलोमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर टू किलोमीटर. सो हेयर वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट 5 किलोमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर टू किलोमीटर. नाउ 5 किलोमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर, दिस मीन्स 5 किलोमीटर एंड 40 सेंटीमीटर. सो दिस मीन्स 5 किलोमीटर एंड 40 सेंटीमीटर. दिस इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस. 5 किलोमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स 5 किलोमीटर एंड 40 सेंटीमीटर. एंड वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस टू किलोमीटर. सो 5 किलोमीटर एंड 40 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर. सो 5 किलोमीटर, दिस इज ऑलरेडी इन किलोमीटर, सो नो नीड टू कन्वर्ट दिस. 40 सेंटीमीटर, सो वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट 40 सेंटीमीटर्स टू किलोमीटर. 40 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर. सो हेयर वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट सेंटीमीटर टू किलोमीटर. सो 40 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर. नाउ सेंटीमीटर एंड किलोमीटर बोथ आर यूनिट्स ऑफ लेंथ. सेंटीमीटर एंड किलोमीटर बोथ आर यूनिट्स ऑफ लेंथ. सो आई विल राइट डाउन द यूनिट्स ऑफ लेंथ इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर फ्रॉम मिलीमीटर टू किलोमीटर. सो असेंडिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ यूनिट्स ऑफ लेंथ फ्रॉम मिलीमीटर टू किलोमीटर. सो इट विल बी मिलीमीटर, देन इट इज सेंटीमीटर, देन इट इज डेसीमीटर, देन इट इज मीटर, देन इट इज डेकामीटर, देन इट इज हेक्टोमीटर, एंड देन इट इज किलोमीटर. So this is the ascending order of units of length from millimeter to kilometer. Now 40 centimeter is equal to how many kilometer? So we have to convert from centimeter to kilometer. Centimeter is over here and kilometer is over here. And we have to convert from centimeter to kilometer. Now centimeter is a smaller unit as compared to a kilometer. Centimeter is a smaller unit as compared to a kilometer. And we have to convert from centimeter to kilometer. We have to convert from centimeter to kilometer. So we have to convert from a smaller unit to a bigger unit. We have to convert from centimeter to kilometer, and centimeter is a smaller unit as compared to a kilometer. So we have to convert from a smaller unit to a bigger unit. And when we have to convert from a smaller unit to a bigger unit, we have to divide. So since we are converting from centimeter to kilometer, and because centimeter is a smaller unit as compared to a kilometer, so we are converting from a smaller unit to a bigger unit. And when we are converting from a smaller unit to a bigger unit, we have to divide. So 40 centimeter is equal to how many kilometer? So it is 40 divided by, now we are converting from centimeter to kilometer. centimeter is over here and kilometer is over here. So after centimeter it is decimeter. After decimeter it is meter, so add another zero. After meter it is decameter, so add another zero. After decameter it is hectometer, so add another zero. And after hectometer it is kilometer, so add another zero. So 40 divided by 1 lakh. So we have to find the value of 40 divided by 1 lakh. So I will write 40.0. 40, I will write it as 40.0. And now I will shift this decimal to the left hand side 5 places. Why 5 places? Because 1 lakh has 5 zeros. So I will shift this decimal to the left hand side 5 places. So place 1, place 2, place 3, place 4, place 5. And now I will shift this decimal over here. I will keep the decimal over here. So the decimal has been shifted 5 places to the left. And now I will fill these places with 0. So the decimal is no longer over here. It has been shifted 5 places to the left. And now it is 0.0004. So 40 divided by 1 lakh is 0.0004. So 40 centimeter is equal to 0.0004 kilometer. So 0.000 and then a 4. So 40 centimeter is equal to 0.0004 kilometer. Now 5 kilometer and 40 centimeter. So 5 kilometer and 40 centimeter. This I can write it as 5 kilometer and what is 40 centimeter? 40 centimeter is 0.0004 kilometer. So I will write it as 0.0004 kilometer, because 40 centimeter is 0.0004 kilometer. So 5 kilometer and 40 centimeter, I can write it in this way: 5 kilometer and 0.0004 kilometer. And what is 5 kilometer and 0.0004 kilometer? So we have to add 5 and 0.0004 to get its value. So 5 plus 0.0004, this many kilometer. So what is the value of 5 plus 0.0004? It is 5.0004 and the unit is kilometer. So 5 kilometer and 40 centimeter is 5.0004 kilometer. So this is the answer of this question. So 5.0004 kilometer. 5.0004 kilometer. So 5 kilometer 40 centimeter is equal to 5.0004 kilometer.